Hey there, we're thrilled to introduce our brand new lineup of high-performance laptops, the Vector series. These laptops are perfect for gamers, engineers, and creators alike, delivering amazing performance in a stylish and industry design with a low-profile, cool Cosmos gray color. I can't wait to share all the exciting details about the series with you in the video. Here are the exciting features of the Vector series that I want to share with you in the video. The Vector series is designed with engineering precision and an industrial aesthetic in mind. Its low-profile appearance and Cosmos gray finish allow it to blend seamlessly into various environments such as coffee shops, offices, and laboratories. You can enjoy AAA gaming and run demanding AI applications and 3D rendering software wherever you go. However, don't let its understated design fool you. Numerous design details await discovery. For example, you can find the product series name on the bottom cover of the 18-inch model. Also, the robust cooling heat pipe is clearly visible on the 16 and 17-inch models. Regarding the specifications, the Vector series is equipped with the latest CPU and GPU for extreme performance. For the CPU, you can choose between the latest options from Intel or AMD. This includes the Intel Core Ultra 9 275HX or the AMD Ryzen 9 9955HX processor. They provide a significant performance boost compared to the previous generation. Regarding the GPU, the Vector series can be configured with the latest NVIDIA GeForce RTX 50 series laptop GPU. The new DLSS4, Reflex 2, and advanced AI technology deliver an exceptionally high frame rate, low latency, and a realistic visual experience during AAA gaming. This new GPU can also help you run demanding 3D and AI software smoothly. To fully unleash the performance of the latest CPU and GPU, MSI adopted Overboost technology on the Vector series to deliver peak performance. The CPU and GPU's total power can go up to 260 watt on the 18-inch model, 250 watt on the 17-inch model, and 240 watt on the 16-inch model. Additionally, when the CPU operates independently, it can exceed its standard TDP limit, achieving unparalleled processing performance for gaming and demanding software. Aside from the powerful CPU and GPU, the Vector series also adopts the blazing fast PCIe Gen 5 SSD. Gen 5 SSDs can read data at speeds up to 12 gigabytes a second, which is twice as fast as PCIe Gen 4 SSDs. Gen 5 SSD is perfect for gamers who desire low latency and quick load times. It is also great for engineers and creators who need reliable storage for large data sets, such as audio and video rendering and AI computing. To ensure our Gen 5 SSD delivers stable and high-speed performance, we even include a dedicated heat pipe for Gen 5 SSD to prevent it from heat throttling. The Vector series features Cooler Boost 5, a cooling system with a shared pipe to connect the CPU and GPU. This pipe helps with heat management. Cooler Boost 5 has two fans and up to seven heat pipes to cool important parts like the CPU, GPU, and Gen 5 SSD. A dedicated heat pipe above the Gen 5 SSD ensures that the read speed stays at its best. Moreover, if you want to customize the fan behavior further, you can easily apply your preferred setting at the MSI Center. For the first time, we are putting a 99.9 watt-hour battery on the Vector series. The battery capacity is designed to provide a longer runtime and meet legal flight regulations. The Vector series display is astonishing. It comes with a 16:10 aspect ratio, QHD+, 240 Hz refresh rate, and 100% DCI P3 display that provides an immersive experience for gaming and content creation. Also, the Vector series supports a 1+3 matrix display for an incredible visual experience. You can set up the matrix display easily without a docking station, thanks to its comprehensive I/O ports. On the left of the laptop, you can find SD card reader, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A, and a Kensington lock. On the right of the laptop, you can see an audio combo jack, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A, Thunderbolt 5. If it is an AMD-based system, the ports will be USB 4 ports that support display output and power delivery 3.1. The rear has DC in, RJ45. An HDMI 2.1 port supports up to 8K resolution at 60 Hz. To set up a matrix display, all you need to do is connect the laptop to monitors from HDMI and two Thunderbolt ports. The default graphics setting is hybrid mode, which prioritizes longer battery life over extreme performance. Switching the setting to discrete graphic card mode can give you the best graphic performance the Vector series offers. To unleash the full performance of the Vector series, you can easily switch from the hybrid mode to discrete graphic mode at the MSI Center. Go to the User Scenario tab, switch the mode to discrete graphic card mode, and enjoy the boosted graphic performance after the system reboot. On the top right of the keyboard, you can find the power button. Remember to plug in the power before you first boot up your laptop so the factory shipping mode can be disabled. This design is to prevent the laptop from being turned on accidentally during transportation. Enjoy a vibrant typing experience and useful hotkeys with MSI's unique 26-zone RGB backlit keyboard. You may notice the LED light on the power button changes from white to orange sometimes. Don't worry, it's an indicator that informs you the laptop is using the discrete GPU. White means it's using the integrated GPU. Orange means that it's using the discrete GPU. On the top left side, you can find all the frequently used hotkeys, from F1 to F11. If you want to use the printed functions on the hotkey, simply press function key plus the key you want to choose. For instance, you can quickly turn off the keyboard backlight by pressing function key plus F8. If you would like to turn off the microphone, simply press function key plus F5. If you find pressing function key before pressing F5 troublesome, simply press function key and escape to change the toggle behavior of the hotkeys. You'll know the toggle is active when the escape key's LED light changes. Arrow keys come with a hotkey function as well. For instance, by pressing the function key plus the up arrow key, you can easily turn on a cooler boost to increase the fan speed during gaming or running resource-intensive software. One more useful tip on the function key. You can switch the function key with the Windows key at the MSI Center. By doing so, you can reduce the chance of accidentally pressing the Windows key and pausing your game during a heated gaming session. The keyboard's RGB backlight can be easily customizable. Simply go to the MSI Center and click on Mystic Light tab, and you will see there are a lot of default modes for you to choose from and customize. You can choose the mode you like to display and change the light color, speed, and even the direction as you like. If you don't like the default mode, you can create your own display profile. It's fully customizable. Aside from the incredible hardware, we also want to introduce you to our unique AI software, MSI AI Engine, which enhances your laptop using experience. The MSI AI Engine automatically detects different user scenarios and adjusts the laptop settings accordingly, including performance, keyboard backlight, etc. Users do not need to make manual adjustments to achieve optimal settings. For instance, if you start to play your favorite games, the MSI AI Engine will enhance the laptop's performance and adjust audio and fan speed. The MSI Vector series is an incredibly powerful laptop with a cool industrial look. I hope you enjoy the introduction and find the tips we shared today useful. Thank you for watching. See you next time.